Hey Mario.
Oh, sì. Sì, ciao.
Mike.
Mauro, piacere.
Okay. And this is it, the 348 TB.
Questa è una vettura molto bella.
Speak a little English?
No, speak English, zero. Interni beige in pelle, tenuti molto bene.
Yeah, the leather interior. I understand. See some of it now. I understand. Yeah, it's got that famous Ferrari H-gate.
Sì, e climatizzatore.
Yeah, sì.
Chilometri 78.000.
78,000 kilometers, just under 50,000 miles. Mm. Shall we have a look at the engine?
Certo, guarda. Ecco il motore.
Look at that. That looks very nice.
8 cilindri.
Yeah.
3.400. Il motore non ha problemi di nessun genere. Scarico acciaio.
Yeah, sports exhaust. Yeah, that's that would have been very expensive on this car.
Molto bello.
That's a sports exhaust, that works. It's a very good looking car and it sounds amazing. Is there any chance I can take
certo,
it for a test drive?
Certo,
yes?
No problem.
Thank you. Now this is one of those lifetime experiences, driving a Ferrari. This car is 348. The engine is a 3.4 litre V8, produces 300 brake horsepower. A first-hand experience of this engine tells me that every single one of those prancing ponies has just had a really good breakfast and they're very happy. Top speed, 170 miles an hour. But it's how it delivers that power that really gets you in one of these, because it feels like this.
Come va?
Yeah, very good. The gearbox is strong. The engine, superb. There's a few things on the bodywork, you know, scuff here and there, little mark. For a 25-year-old car, it's not bad. It just comes down to price.
36,000 euro.
Yeah, 36,000 euros, nearly $50,000. That ain't gonna do it for me. It's too high. Too high, we need to come down. 32,000 euros, which is $44,800.
Poco, devo pensarci, troppo poco.
What's the best price you can do?
Posso arrivare massimo 34,000.
That's, I haven't got enough money. That's $46,000. I just haven't got that money. I haven't got enough money. Ti prego, I'm begging you, ti prego. You know, I want this car. 32,000 euros, it's a lot of cash. $44,800, yes?
Okay, yes.
I just bought myself a Ferrari.